Dear students, assalamu alaikum. Aaj paro is the Cold War era in world politics as mas paro is aaj, what is a Cold War? Cold War is a state of tension between two big powers. In contemporary world politics, Cold War is referred to the period which emerged after the Second World War. When the Second World War ended, the USA and the USSR were clearly the masters of the world. They were so far ahead of all the countries in power and influence that they were called the superpowers. During the Second World War, both USA and USSR, along with Britain and France, had fought the war together against the Axis power, Germany, Italy, and Japan. However, as soon as the war got over, conflicts and tensions started emerging between the two superpowers. Relations between USA and USSR became cold and deteriorated. In spite of direct military conflict between the capitalists and communist camps, there began a mutually opposing political propaganda war. This hostility continued for next 45 years and is referred to as Cold War in history. It is not an actual war or direct war. It is a diplomatic war fought with potent weapons like military alliances, spying, propaganda, and military and economic assistance. Go aslu gwandethe yasko state of tension between two big powers me unta winte aches mana yasgo sarjang kyasra sarjang USA or USSR और उनके मुतालिका इतिहादियों के दरमियान 1940 से 1990 की दिहाई तक जारी रहने वाले तनाजा और तनाव और मुकाबले को सरद जंग कहा जाता है। गो यू गो कोल्ड वॉर या तो सरद जंग बना वो मतलब क्या हो In contemporary world politics, Cold War is referred to the period which emerged after the Second World War. Second World War, but use period emerged go. That's why I ask go contemporary world politics. That's why I ask go
Cold War.
When the Second World War ended, the USA and the USSR were clearly masters of the world. Imsatan, Second World War Mokliao. Imsatan, Second World War Khatam Go. USA to USSR. Amasas, clearly assume masters of the world. Kya is? Masters of the world. They were so far ahead of the of all the countries in power and influence that they were called the superpowers. Yumti Baki countries as Amza countries as Tuta Timinish bro power class, the influence class, Asar or Rasu class, ki Emirates Vana Amasha superpowers. Even Kavis Vana?
Superpowers.
During the Second World War, both USA and USSR, along with Britain and France, had fought the war together against the Axis powers, Germany, Italy, and Japan. World War Second was kya hus? USA, USSR. Bay, after those Britain to France thi. Amos ladan tim satan Germany, Italy to. Japan's khilaf. Countries as lekha rala lada Germany, इटैली तो
जापान
के खिलाफ. However, as soon as the war got over, conflict and tension started emerging between the two superpowers. Yuthi jang khatam go. Yuthi jang khatam go. Emen don countries. USA is the USSR is darmiyan gay conflicts the tension start. Ta aso buzmut politics as much vanan ki politics as much the session परमानेंट फ्रेंड्स एंड फोज आसा सियासत मज न गई न मुस्तकिल दोस्त तो दुश्मन की आज दोस्त आए सो हेक सियासत मज पको दुश्मन इस रात दुश्मन आए सो हेक सियासत मज पको दोस्त इथे कनस युथे ये वर्ल्ड वार सेकंड गो खत्म गो तो एमर गई टेंशन द कॉन्फ्लिक्ट्स स्टार्ट कस कस यूएसए USSR darmiyan relations became between USA and USSR became cold and deteriorated. Uns relation kya gaye cold sard sard mohin gaye shikar hote hote ki balki hum in taluqat gaye kharab kya gaye kharab. In spite of the direct military conflict between the capitalists and communist campus, there began a mutually opposing political propaganda war. When kya go? When go directly military conflict go na? Balki wo ye am zakamp zakamp ban jaye. Capitalists na communist campus. Emo kor ko aake kis khilaf kya political propaganda war start. 4G ladai bad kya ko rakhe mo? 4G ladai military conflict bajaye kya ko rakhe mo? एमो कोर पॉलिटिकल प्रोपेगेंडा वॉर स्टार्ट ठीक छ. दिस हॉस्टिलिटी कंटिन्यूड फॉर नेक्स्ट 45 इयर्स एंड इज रेफर्ड टू एज कोल्ड वॉर इन हिस्टोरी. यूस ये एमन हॉस्टिलिटी रूल्स एमन एमन दोन मुल्कन या एमन दोन कैंपन दरमियान यूस कर्ट्स कार्ल्स रूल्स जारी नेक्स्ट 45 इयर्स पस दर्जन वर्यन रोज ये जारी. आज क्या इस वना हिस्ट्री मंस क्या चीज साथ वना कोल्ड वॉर क्या इस वना कोल्ड वॉर या तो क्या वना शर सर्द जंग ये बताए इब्तिदा से मंस में जाओ क्या वने बताए यूएसए और यूएसएसआर यानी सोवियत यूनियन और उनके मुतल्लिका इतिहादियों के दरमियान 1940 से 1990 ईस्वी की दहाई तक जारी रहने वाले तनाजा तनाव और मुकाबले को सरद जंग कहा जाता है. गो यूस अर्च अर्थ पीरियड से वना या सुगो क्या 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 से वना या सुगो कोल्ड वॉर या सरद. इट इज नॉट एन एक्चुअल वॉर और डायरेक्ट वॉर. It is a diplomatic war fought with potent weapons like military alliances, spying, propaganda, and military and economic assistance. Moin po rais ki yichna hu war ki yus rivayati war rivayati jang am ladan hoy. Aake kis pe rais fauj fauj ki zariye hathiyaro zariye hamla kara. Balki wo kya kar ke mo start wo hum ladan masa emo kum weapons kare ko istemal. एमो कर वो मिलिट्री अलायंसेस एमो बना एक फौजी इतिहाद अस्करी इतिहाद बना एक मो स्पाइंग कर के मो स्टार्ट ऐसे जासूसी बना चुके प्रोपेगेंडा आके इसके खिलाफ तो बे ऐसे हम आके किस ये हम ज़ुब्लाग बनाए ज़कैम्प्स बनाए आते ऐसे माना क्या आते ऐसे हम आके किस इकोनॉमिक या मिलिट्री अलायंसेस अलायंसेस एम के जरिए ऐसे हम आके किस मदद करा. The term Cold War was used first of all by Bernard, an American statesman. Use term Cold War. Use arts arm chigamas. Yikar kwanithi. Istimal kim chikar mis istimal. Him so now Bernard. Kya us now? The magar. Professor Lippmann popularized the term Cold War. Yikar popularized kim? Professor Lippmann. Professor, the Cold War has been defined by Florence Illet, by Florence Illet and Michael Summerskill in a Dictionary of Politics as a state of tension between countries in which each side adopts policies designed to strengthen itself and weaken the other side, line falling short of actual war. Is defined kermus Florence the Michael Summerskill. Panna labzamas. Ethe kanasi Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru, this first prime minister of Azad Hindustan course. Temchikarmas Panyan Labzanmas, Cold War, Kyago, Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru described Cold War as a brain war, a nerve war, and a propaganda war. Theek cha? To me basa aso turmut fikri ki when Cold War kya go? Magar im Cold War im alau aai ki dor tamti yatmas imen don munkan Hindustanavas to kashidgi mans kani aai teme waqt guru suk sadar Mikhail Gorbachev the Amerika k sadar Ronald Reagan temo karik varya mulaqat to karik کرک کینچن اصلاحاتن ہن تی اعلان آہ دوران گو یو ایس ایس آر سی او سی تی ایکس سیدیس دور کمزور بل آخر گو یو ایس ایس آر کنو شت اکنمت ایسویس منز ڈس انٹیگریٹ یعنی عظیم طاقت گو منتشر تو گو مختلف ٹکڑن منز تقسیم تھینک یو